We are learning more details about a deadly double shooting this week in Norfolk. The man is now behind bars in connection to the incident. Police say they arrested 25-year-old Rodine Hamlin yesterday in Portsmouth. He faces a list of charges for the double shooting on Mangrove Avenue Tuesday night. 37-year-old Sydney Parker died in the incident. And then a 65-year-old woman was also hurt. She is expected to recover.